Got my water now. Alright, so yeah, RTH already returned the turn again, so let's take the next turn. See what we can do with the Germans. With the Germans. Where did the what? Where did those come from? Okay, he killed my bikers. He has a tank. And he's really pounding infantry. And he murdered those. That sucks. So maybe this is not gonna go so well in the south. Yeah, okay. Messed up the artillery there. Messing up the bikes. He really wants those bikes dead. Where did these rangers come from? I mean, it's not gonna be a problem, but Well, I want to focus on the north. He didn't buy anything in the north. That's good. Because I think we can definitely kill the north and resolve the north this turn. The south, I don't think we're going to resolve the south, but we will resolve the north. We need to just deal with everything succinctly. Fuck. Like this M26, I mean, I guess we're just gonna keep surrounding. Because I don't think we can puncture it at all. We do need to kill and encircle these guys. And I feel like we can. We also want to encircle these guys, though. There's just a whole bunch we're trying to do. We really want to kill the drone. How are we going to kill these rangers? I mean, this is just, I mean, what does this guy want to do? What does this want to do? What do all my planes want to do? My planes want to shoot down his plane. Failure. What does this comet want to do? I guess it wants to kill that. To give it a scout. I'm probably, yeah, I mean, I'm gonna probably do that. Well, that's so annoying. Funny. By funny, I mean not funny at all. Okay, that's really annoying. That's really annoying. This piece is annoying. I mean, you basically want to move here, no matter what, and you want to shoot, but you get counter-battered. Do I send the bomber? That's probably pretty amazing. Do I send the scout? pretty good. Honestly, I guess that'll have to do. Unless I really am going to try to drop a shell on it. Okay. And then now. Now you can finish that unit off. And now we can think about. Killing this unit. Okay. And then now, I guess this guy really should have been the one to do it. 'Cause he wants, or he could split. Then, let's see. You poor, poor little tiger too. Then this, here's our tank buster. We always had this in plan. Now, fail, fail. You're a failure, King Tiger. I'll have the moss do it. And now to try to snag Wessel. So let's see, I would say Do we need a scout plane? Do we need to put the bomber on it? I guess we should re I guess we really do need to see what's over here to see how much air force we need to dedicate over there. But I don't have a way to scout there. Not too effectively. I think I should do the bomber. Yeah, this should be good. But that was. So we definitely got this, we definitely got Wessel back, but what else can we do now? I guess let's try to kill these guys. I guess we give you. Guess we give you this. And then this kills you, or that kills you. Yeah, I guess that can do it. And then. Yeah, that can go there. some great damage on the artillery. Yeah, I mean, there's just nothing left over here. I mean, where does this guy even want to go? He doesn't really care. I mean, this guy's just gonna run amok. Yeah, you might as well just sit here. I guess you could have sat there, but. Well, we really do need to see the puzzle piece, and we do need... we can't kill this Jackson. Oh, no, never mind. No, we can kill the Jackson. I cannot believe these little suckers. I mean, I'm just gonna shoot them down. Shoot them down. And I'm just gonna have to, because I don't think I'm gonna be able to win this turn. Yeah, look at all that he's got there. Fuck. Jackson, T-26, yeah. All the bad things. Heavy Martial RC cut, Goku. I mean, this is going to obviously go here, and the only question is, how are we ideally surrounding you? Surrender. Right. Maybe this guy could have been the one then to have done it. Damn, I think I could have won this turn. Because he has two movement he used. And he started the turn, I forget, here? Maybe? Here? No, he probably would have been just right there. But then maybe something else could have. No. I don't know. Maybe I could have made it all the way to this hex. Oh well, but we see what we got here. We just got. I mean, this is a good little ball, right? A Jackson with a T-26, couple of M1 artilleries, couple of infantry rangers. It's not going to be the easiest thing to crack. But I do think we can crack it. But we're definitely going to be able to hurt the Jackson. I guess I kind of wish it was the other one. Because it would have done a little bit more damage. Okay. the Jackson's not doing anything. See, I don't think we're gonna be able to kill that. Oh, 'cause I'm, and I'm really not, 'cause I can't surrender it. Still a good hit though. And a good trade. Oh yeah, nice. So these is all encircled. I mean, definitely next turn I feel like we're gonna win. But I mean, he's still got 1,000 points that he's gonna drop right here. So maybe not. Nice. I don't think he has any more planes for me to really worry about. You know what he's probably gonna do with this guy? He's probably gonna land it here and capture that point. That's okay, because we have so much artillery there. I don't think it's gonna be that big of an issue, question mark. I don't know. But I see that's what he's probably gonna do with that other plane. So, and I can't get there. It's fine. It's gonna reposition all the planes, but that's okay too, I guess. We have a lot of planes on that airport, but it should be okay. And then well, I'm just gonna buy. Buy one guy here to sit on that. Another guy here to sit on that, and then a Volkswagen. Can sit on the town. And I might put a scout plane over the air base. Should I shoot that, and do I need to shoot? Whatever. All right, that's that, and that's all the buying. We've actually got plenty of prestige left over now because we captured all this stuff, and we're gonna capture a whole bunch of stuff next turn. So we're good on prestige. I think we should be able to win next turn. But I'm not entirely sure. Just because we don't have that many pieces that close to this hex. A lot of our forces are far away. So maybe we don't get it next turn. Maybe it's gonna be two turns. But we definitely have, it depends on what he buys, how he repositions, how he chooses to counterattack or defend. But we're definitely in position to hopefully win next turn. If not next turn, probably definitely the turn after that. And I could even sell this guy, but I don't want to. Yeah. I mean, I think we can probably win next turn or the turn after. I think we're definitely gonna win though, right? There's no possibility of us losing now. That this was very interesting though. These Rangers. I guess I just thought you could only do. He must have purchased these later, right? Because I was pretty sure he dropped all of them, and maybe he didn't. Maybe I only ever saw one drop beforehand. And then there was what, normal Rangers on the field? But I thought he dropped everything but the paratroopers, because there were SAS and the Great British troopers that we just killed here. And there's only one Ranger to start, so I guess he bought a Ranger and put it into the air, which was good, and he must have snuck it around the edge of the map. But man, last turn I didn't have. I wasn't really thinking about that, and I'm like, and if he would have been able to get to the airfield and drop, he could have captured the city and spawn stuff. That would have been horrible. Man, that was close. Like this little Ranger airborne assault, like sneaky style, that could have been devastating. But luckily that didn't happen, and we saw it in time. I mean, and we shot one down, and we've got our butt covered now. There's no way he can take. There's no way he can land on the airbase and take it this turn or that city. So we're good, but that could have been very dangerous. Oh, you know, always cover your airfields when there's possible planes in the sky. Possible paratroopers to ruin your day. That could have been quite bad. Yeah, I think that's it, right? And that's it for this turn, and we really caused a lot more attacks and a lot more problems in the south, and we're just trying to seal the deal. So yeah, I think that's about it for this turn. I'm gonna just submit it. I don't think it matters if I sell this or not sell it. I'm gonna sell it. And then I get 2 points back, and I'm gonna buy a recon and put it here, just so I have all that covered. Okay. All right. Now we're gonna do it. There we go. All right. Send it in off. All right. Might get to see the end of it today, probably tomorrow, I'm guessing. But, yeah. See y'all later.